are in listen-only mode.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Techgig webinar series. Our endeavor to empower techies. We believe that sharing of knowledge is the key to enhance our skills and grow us as professionals. With this principle in mind, we have initiated a series of webinars conducted by industry experts to give you all a crisp insight on various domains. Today's topic is around Agile Manifesto as it is for successful transformation to agility. And with us, we have today Mr. Falguna Kumar Ramaraju. He is the Agile and Scrum Transformation Coach and Trainer. Falguna is also the founder of Perfonova Solutions, a focused Agile consulting and training organization. He is currently a consulting Scrum Coach for BA Continuum India Private Limited, Bank of America, Hyderabad. Falguna is a consulting Agile Coach and Trainer. Out of his 3 decades of experience in IT, his focus has been Agile for over 9 years. He also served as honorary faculty for the local PMI chapter for project management training for over 6 years. He's one of the first 500 PMI Agile certified professionals and a pioneer in Agile trainings in India. He also trains on PMI Agile certification and training and Scrum training too. So without any further delay, I hand over today's session to Falguna. Over to you, Falguna.
Thank you, Sri Lagna. Thank you very much. And thank you, Techgig, for the great service you are doing to the nation. As Sri Lagna said, I strongly believe in that knowledge transfer is one of the best things that we can ever give to anybody. Please wait, I just shared my screen.
We are yet to see your screen, Falguna.
Yeah.
And also quickly, as we wait for the presentation, this is a quick request for all the attendees to start sending in the questions from 3:30 p.m. And Falguna will be taking in questions for the last 15 or 20 odd minutes. If you have any questions which are left unanswered at the end of the session, we'll be more than happy to take them offline. Falguna will be more than happy to take those questions up over the mail.
I believe the screen is yet to refresh.
Yes. What do you see on the audience view section, Falguna? Do you see your screen there? In the audience view section on your control panel?
You should be able to see now. Is it visible now? Sorry.
It is not yet. Yeah. I can see your I can see your screen now. I believe all the attendees can as well. Okay, just to make sure that we are not running too far behind, we can see the Agile Manifesto as it is the first page of your slide.
Thank you very much. Thank you again, Sri Lagna, and thanks again, Techgig. Good afternoon for those of us joining from India. Good morning and good evening for those from the rest of the world. Thank you very much for joining us this evening, this afternoon. Today in this webinar, what we'll be covering is, we'll cover what Agile is, because today a lot of people think Agile is Scrum, things like that. I just wanted to clarify some of the myths that what we have and other misconceptions probably we might have on Agile. We'll also see why Agile, what are the benefits of Agile and the various challenges that what we generally go through during the Agile transformation. I keep using the word transformation. Please remember, I'll be elaborating that and the kind of change in, with respect to transformation as we go by. We'll be covering Agile Manifesto at brief with focus on the values and principles. And also we'll see why change is so difficult for all of us. I'll try my best. I assure you, I promise you, I cannot change anybody. But only thing I can do is I can probably plant the seeds of change and the kind of thinking that help ourselves change throughout this session. Please bear with me on that. And again, we'll be talking about the trust, because we work in teams and environment. We need to believe in each other and our abilities collectively. So we'll be focusing on that. I believe out of my endeavor to transform my agile knowledge, this webinar would help some of us at least. I'm trying to do my best part of the world to contribute to the agile community. Thank you very much. Again, we'll continue further from here. Let's see what agile is in the first place. Let me start.